The last whipping old miss gave me, she tied me to a tree, and oh my Lord, she whipped me that day. That was the worst whipping I ever got in my life. I cried and bucked and hollered until I couldn't. I gave up for dead and she wouldn't stop. I stopped crying and I said to her, "Oh, miss, if I were you and you were me, I wouldn't beat you this way." That struck old miss's heart, and she didn't have the heart to beat me anymore. Sarah Douglas.